देखो पिक्चर देखने भी कौन आया, सलीम साहब आए हैं इनकी पिक्चर देखने के लिए। अरबाज सर, सोहेल सर, अतुल जी, कितने बड़े बड़े लोग इनकी पिक्चर देखने के लिए आए हैं। और ज़ोरदार तालियां इन सुपर स्टार्स के लिए। आई थिंक दे हैव डन अ कमेंडेबल वंडरफुल जॉब। गॉड ब्लेस यू।
इट्स सच एन अमेजिंग फीलिंग टू सी बीइंग पार्ट ऑफ दिस फिल्म इंडस्ट्री, टू सी यंग किड्स डू दिस काइंड ऑफ वर्क। सो यू नो आई कंग्रेचुलेट यू गाइस फॉर एनकरेजिंग दिस थिंग एंड यू सीन सम ग्रेट रिजल्ट्स एंड कंटिन्यू विद व्हाटएवर यू आर डूइंग।
With beautifully, and exactly what just sir said, you know, it's always that the villagers have got to learn something about us, and Ayan and Ayan's team and all you guys going and educating the villagers to handle the camera and to film their problems or to film their concerns and put it up somewhere, post it up. As sir said, that there's a lot of educational videos also which can be put up, which we have, you know, we have no idea. This is actually practical learning. I genuinely believe, because we come from the field of visual learning, and something that stays in your head, something that you see, something that you can imagine, stays on. So what you guys are doing, where you guys are filming these kids the way they are, and these short stories, these meaningful stories, I think this will create a big impact.
We started this project because it was like a road trip that like we had done as a student mentor, like Shweta, my partner and mentor, who we do this project together. And we started on a road trip because we went all around India and found out that there's two things you find everywhere. That's
cricket, schools
and Patanjali.
Oh, okay. I was going to say cricket and cinema. That's interesting.
Close. But so basically that's how it started. And we wanted to know what these children had to say and what they had to hear, because they were so far out that we realized that these are places where you can't even find the proper Bisleri bottle. You find Bisleri. You know, like, this is how far out they are. And that's why we were just like, let's, you know, what these kids have to say, what their problems are, and let's show, like, face, like, you know, show the world what they feel, what they, like, suffer, and, like, get help for them, and, like, allow them to express themselves freely so that they also know that they have a voice, they have a power, that they can speak up and express themselves and make a change and make a difference.
That's incredible. I saw the videos. I got a sneak preview last night, and I think that's, it's really, really special to be able to do something like this, but in a fun way as well, and in a way which kind of is allowing an interaction with the kids, allowing them to also participate and to decide what it is they want to say and what they want to talk about. Thank you, everybody. Thank you so much for showing your support to this incredible project, and I think it's amazing what you're doing. I'm so proud of you.
Picture Paathshala, go purple!